I'd like to dedicate the song to my Auntie Jed, the first female EASNAC president, and my sister who's celebrating her birthday tomorrow.